something else, but at least he was the gyro that that Outlast hit at us even when we were owning their faces the first game.
Yeah.
Any casters? Anything?
What?
What?
Start the game already.
That is a cool drow bow. That is a legit drow bow.
Who's?
Gamer Sevens.
How do you check his profile?
On the right
side
of the list.
You got it on the lobby.
On the right side of what?
Of the lobby.
Yeah,
like
the lobby
in the chat. It shows some listed names in the lobby chat. You click on the name there.
How do, you look at, how do you look at his stuff?
Look at his
it's
profile.
A featured item. You just click on it and it'll preview it.
Oh yeah, that is cool.
But why does he have a rare relic of prestige?
Because he invited more people to Dota.
Except he didn't.
Yeah, he's got zero on it.
I don't know.
Home team plays on their home server first.
So what are we, what strategy are we using today?
Push first.
DSG, what is that?
Ducksoup Gaming.
Oh, okay.
Wait, it's our pick or theirs?
No, their it's pick. Theirs. Which they're, we're their Radiant, we're Dire.
That's the server they won?
No, we...
Okay. Is everyone ready?
Yeah.
So,
who's gonna be our carry?
Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight.
It's gonna be a 15-minute game. 20-minute game.
Yep.
Yeah, you'd say so.
30-minute game.
That's still more work this time.
Yeah, right?
Are you gonna go for Timber off this time, or? Did we do it? We didn't do it so off, did we?
The Timber
yeah,
burst would be nice.
Five.
Although, if we keep pick up...
Darkseer, baby!
Darkseer. I don't know, that Warlock was not really nice, though.
Well, I think we should do a Warlock.
Yeah.
Well, we, instead of Puck, we could have a Darkseer.
Oh, there you go.
Well, yeah, but is Darkseer real... I mean, is he the best pick for...
Or Timbersaw.
Over a Timber, like, 20 minutes?
Yeah.
10 seconds to go.
Well,
Darkseer will help us...
Darkseer can suck people into the Warlock stuff. He can... You
he's
know,
a backup in pick? Case he goes late.
They
they've got first pick.
Batrider or OD?
Yeah.
Well, Batrider or Spearbreaker.
Now they get to ban.
Well, let him have Spearbreaker for the quick
Spearbreaker
push.
Messed us up.
Yeah, but that was our fault, not his. Like, with the Dragon Knight stun, I don't know. Maybe
okay.
we can... And we can always change our strategy. I mean, we're not locked in anything yet. You know, if they pick up, like, a quick gyro or a...
10 seconds to
Coddle.
Go.
Well, yeah, exactly.
We could
so.
Ban Gyro.
5 seconds.
We could.
Or
we
look
could
like
not.
A respect ban. I'm surprised they banned the Razor.
We should ban the OD then.
OD!
Their pick.
You don't ban Razor. You don't ban Razor unless you're planning on playing OD.
Yeah.
Or unless they saw me playing Razor.
In which case, they wouldn't have banned him.
Yeah. They're like, oh shit, they just couldn't just ban the OD we wanted. Duh!
10 seconds to go.
Although, OD isn't that bad
Five
to go up against
seconds.
In a... The Quap would be really nasty.
You know what we could do?
And the
Reserve
Puck, honestly.
Time.
Darkseer. Darkseer. Darkseer.
Darkseer or Timber?
Darkseer, dude, are you kidding me?
You gotta level up your vacuum over your ion shell.
Leshrac.
Yeah, second
level
pick.
5.
Do we go
wait,
for
what?
The Leshrac?
Yeah, Leshrac.
Yeah, Leshrac's a good
wait,
solid.
Sean, why the shit would I level vacuum over ion shell?
Because if we're pushing in, then we need the vacuum to
mm-hmm.
suck
yeah, we need the
everything.
Larger
we can kill
vacuum.
The. We can kill.
That's
the
why I was saying that Timber,
because
we want you more for the team fight than for the push.
Yeah,
we should get rid of Jakiro.
Because we end up
we should get rid of effing Jakiro.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Do we want a Coddle or a Warlock?
I'd rather have the Warlock.
Okay, well, they just went Coddle. Do we want to change it up?
Why?
We don't have to.
Is Coddle going to wreck it? I don't think so.
Coddle Rex pushing. Coddle Rex pushing hard.
Yeah, it's true.
Bend the PL.
Yeah. Definitely gotta bend.
No way we're letting that through.
5 seconds. Alright, well, we've got the Darkseer, the Leshrac. We could go split push versus a Coddle. It's a pretty hard. Or we could just not. I mean, I think that we should push hard and take towers early. That's a good plan.
Real quick, with what they have, they fall off a lot late game when True Sight is a lot more prevalent and when Coddle isn't as effective. Whereas we've got two heroes that go very late. So right now we actually do have late game.
They don't have, what was I gonna say? Shit.
Banning a Storm Spirit.
Ban out the PL.
What do you ban a Storm Spirit for?
Now they get to ban.
It's a good question.
I'm really not sure what they're doing.
Jakiro next.
Sounds like they want to
take Jakiro. Take a Jakiro.
Oh, we can take
Jakiro.
We're gonna
go late. Just give it to me. We'll try lane with a Leshrac.
10 seconds.
Leshrac.
Oh, we can still run Dragon Knight. Dragon, Leshrac, and
5 seconds.
The thing with Dragon Knight is if they pick up a good carry, then
yeah, all right, it's fine. Or we could do Sven. We could do a Sven. You know, Garuda's pretty solid with Sven, and you can do Leshrac.
We would have so many stuns if we had Jakiro, Lesh, and Sven.
Yeah,
I would. Can we?
You would.
We could always just pick the Jakiro up either way, I think, is a good option.
Yeah,
we're banning right now, but...
Yeah.
We want to... What do we want to ban? We're going to pick first, so if we ban
Ben
now,
Spiritbreaker?
We grab the Sven.
Ben Spiritbreaker?
Well, wait. Why Spirit... Well, we could ban Spiritbreaker and pick up a...
Alchemist. You could pick up an Alchemist.
Nature's Prophet.
Or a Nature's Prophet.
Or Gyro.
Just
set up stuff.
I'd get rid of...
Huh?
Yeah, that's true. I like that. Ben the Spiritbreaker.
Okay.
What?
Spirit Breaker's nasty as heck. And if we're not going a pushing lineup, I don't want to face him.
Yeah.
Personally.
And then pick up...
Jakiro.
The Jakiro.
Mm-hmm.
Picking up the Jakiro.
You see, if we had another stun, though, we would have the makings of a... Like, we could actually go aggressive and shut people down, but... We don't want to do it. That's what I mean, Garuda didn't seem to like that. I like Sven, but because he builds BKB, which is great against Nyx and Keeper.
Let's see what they pick.
Yeah. I'm open to Sven.
Just didn't seem to like it. You were having hauling.
Bloody, you can play Jakiro, right?
Wait,
I can play
Bubbles. I
can play Leshrac.
It's Bubbles or me on the thing.
You can play Leshrac, okay.
Well, we have lots of lockdown, though, so...
Well, if you guys are going to try, we can go safe lane bounty.
Yeah.
Wait, what am I doing? It's Darkseer.
Yeah.
Where am I going to lane if you're going to do it to
bounty? Yeah, that's not... Yeah, don't do that. Got a little time. I mean, I like the Sven pickup, personally.
So do I.
But Weaver's going to kite Sven, though, whether or not we've got lockdown.
Weaver's
going to
what?
No.
If we forget to BKB, BKB.
If we get one stun off on him, he is
dead.
We have other stuns.
But if we don't get a stun off,
we can go aggressive and kick his ass, or we can go, you know, because we'll see. We'll see what they do with him. But we should be on his lane and feed on him.
Yeah. So, want to go ahead and pick up this Sven?
Yeah.
Okay.
And we can take out towers this way, and we can split push with the Darkseer and.
A lot of things we can do with this line.
Yeah. So, and
the
we
question
could still,
is,
if
wait,
Bloody
so,
can play the Leshrac, then we can mid, like, a Quap or a...
I like Summit on Leshrac, though.
Yeah, so Summit's Leshrac is good. But then, you know, do we want to mid...
Well, we
what,
could
then?
Put Summit on Sven and me on Leshrac.
Let's see what they pick.
Or...
We have a lot of time, so...
No, we might as well do that the opposite.
10 seconds to go.
We should
ban
offlaners that are slippery.
Bounty Hunter?
Like Weaver.
They have an offlaner. I think if anything, we should ban the number one.
Though they may, they may run Weaver mid.
That's a tough pickup. So they're gonna be pushing it back on us. It's gonna be interesting.
Mm.
10 seconds Trant. To go.
You could ban the Trant. Although they...
I'd rather... I go... You know, the tree versus the Sven can be...
Or the Abaddon. The Abaddon would mess up the
Abaddon would probably be even worse, yeah.
Yeah. I agree the Abaddon would be worse, but...
I'm not
I
sure they're...
Who are they midding, you know, like...
Nyx, Prophet, or Weaver. I think Weaver's going mid, because Weaver went mid last time.
That's a good point. Weaver went mid last time. So, who do we want to run
up? They could still be looking at a carry. We could...
Yeah. Probably the Gyro, honestly.
Yeah. I mean, the Gyro setup with the Nyx stun and Flak... Or, Rocket
and the
Barrage
Keeper? Keeper, yeah.
And the Keeper, yep.
Yeah,
but I like the Gyro ban.
Ban the Gyro.
They're ban.
Well, what are we doing for our mid?
Someone with carry potential and counter push.
Clockwork!
Hell no.
It works really well versus a Weaver. No mana.
Tinker, baby.
10 seconds
Tinker? Yeah, right? That's true, actually.
I could try Tinker.
5 seconds
We're not trying anything.
Yeah.
Well, I've practiced him a lot, but I have never played
you
him in an actual game.
You control mid, and we could do what other people have done to us.
No.
Yeah.
At least we were going to put summon on the stupid Lush Rack.
No, well, there goes the Quaff.
They knew we had to do that.
So
who does that leave, though? That leaves Bloody. Bloody's mids. I mean, he could give him a Warlock again.
We could do a Night Stalker.
We could do a Night Stalker.
The silence will be good for Weaver.
It will
be.
Yeah,
I like that
be.
Actually a lot.
Alright, yeah, you can do that. Just do not die to that Weaver in mid. Like, whatever it takes. You don't have to get last hits. You have to not die.
So yeah, we're picking you up a Night Stalker, buddy.
Sounds good.
And I'll be on the support list, Shrek.
5 seconds
Okay. I'll get the silent for the lockdown.
I'm gonna burn our time.
Reserve time.
Why?
So they don't have much time to think.
They're thinking right now.
Yeah. Joel, it's the end.
You put out about that the wrong way.
They have all of their time regardless of what we pick.
Yeah. They're like, what the fuck?
It was an excuse to get to 41.
Yeah, I was gonna say. You should just try to get to 41.
Ooh, a Magnus.
So that's Magnus mid, Weaver off lane. Weaver safe lane, Prophet off lane. Coddle off lane,
Which means we should go safe. I'm taking the Jahira, right?
Yeah. Unless.
I thought the whole point was of the draft was to shut down the Weaver. So just hound him.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so you guys are going off. You guys are going offensive.
Yep. And we'll run the Weaver versus the Darkseer, and there you go.
What was I gonna say? Oh, the Magnus really needs a bottle to mid effectively. So I was wondering if you were willing to try and snipe it.
Snipe it,
At the 1 minute, what is it, 1 minute 20 second mark? Or 1 minute 30? I'm not really, not quite sure.
It depends on how good his farm is.
40, I think.
5 seconds.
Is that where he normally walks out with the
thing? It has to be, Leshrac or Jakiro.
Yeah, it would be Jakiro. I would. I can try that. I'm gonna buy a TP scroll, buy a set of wards. You're gonna buy the courier Leshrac.
Make sure I got my courier equipped.
Somebody wanna pull me?
What do you want?
A salve would be wonderful.
Alright, I'll do it. What's your hero again?
I'm Night Stalker. I just wanna get my bottle as fast as possible.
You got it. Got it, man.
Thank you.
Damn turn rates.
Which lane am I going in?
You're going safe.
I've got the hiccups, guys.
Unless Weaver shows up and then...
Slowly now.
Are you going to do a show? Are you going to go through, like, here?
Let's, I think,
No, he'll be down
I think
in
it's
there.
A lot safer.
Are they doing an offensive tri-lane?
You think so?
It's safer, but it takes much longer, though.
They could be doing an offensive tri-lane because they don't want off-lane profit, and they don't want to abandon the lane.
Alright, let's shift Dark City to bottom. If we're wrong, we can always rotate around.
Or we
around.
Could just scout their jungle.
Let's all go together so I can put a ward down so I can see.
Should have started this a while ago.
I know. We can still get this if you like blood to bats. Catch somebody.
Try it right there.
Right, he's about to die.
To tip the balance.
You gonna plant it?
All right. I'm not gonna. Cruelly I need the ward all the way in. Is the trouble? You can go Midnight Stalker.
To the fight. Right.
Okay. I'm. All right.
So be it.
Who's there, Magnus? Here.
I would also need to see how long it takes to walk. It's the 1:30 mark, you're sure?
Pretty sure, yeah.
Yes.
DD Weaver on bottom.
Noted. Okay, so the Weaver, it is a
got Weaver.
Guys just...
Who they have top?
Prophet. Prophet's gonna try and block
Despair.
That spawn.
Fine.
Directly.
I mean, you guys can probably kill Prophet before pushing over on him.
Oh no, he can't block it anymore.
By the impurities.
I did it, guys.
Oh, man, you
I
have
did
your
it. Yeah. Or I don't have anything yet, but.
Yes. Directly.
Hey, do you want to get first blood on this Prophet, Jakira? Or no?
I do.
Yes.
I'd love to, but I'm courier sniping.
Okay.
Attack! Tainted waters give me strength!
Oh my god, this Weaver almost just died.
No.
To the fight!
Get your stun summit.
I'm waiting to skill it. Just farm!
Why?
Farm! I can skill it and get it off before your thing goes off.
Why do you need
before
to
your
wait
stun
to
stun.
Skill it?
Because if I need to run next to him and just pop my chaos, then
you're
I can do that.
Two.
I realize that.
Cruel
if I need
so
to, if I need to get lightning so I can zap him.
So,
get stun and lightning as opposed to stun and edict.
What if I need to run next to him and then he gets out of range and I have to zap him?
That's what your stun is for.
Not if I can't hit my stun because it's the easiest thing on earth to juke. Just let me skill, you get your farm. I will. You're the setup stun anyway, so.
All is chaos.
Exactly, so get your stun.
I'll have the stun leveled and off on him before you need. Before your stun wears out.
Indeed.
Okay?
Oh, it's flying already. It's flying already. Doesn't matter.
Trot along.
Shame.
It is. Yes, it is.
You can't kill it while it's flying.
Nope. Energy. Got three hits.
Look, watch out, Night Sucker! Oh, motherfucker.
Very well.
What is he doing with... Look at this. Look at
this. Oh, nice south.
Despair.
Nice south. Oh my god, you're alive.
Such disorder.
First blood.
Oh, what?
Oh, he went in the jungle.
And so much more shall soon directly.
Oh, are we just pushing this, Shrug?
Hmm?
Are we pushing this?
Yes.
No? No, I'm trying to get something other than level 1 at the moment. Oh, we can push,
get,
I guess.
Take it,
I don't
take
know.
It. I was wondering why you pulled without stacking.
Because of this, obviously.
I think they deward. Did they deward that? Because Prophet has one ward in his inventory.
So be it.
Hey, you wanna get this Prophet?
Desolation. Yeah, I'd love to. Just need a Sven, so be careful.
Yes.
Gotta have the Sven, dude.
I'm under attack. To the fight.
He's coming over here, Sven. Oh, guys. Guys.
You got him, you got him. Got the drop on him.
Ag is coming.
Flash!
Really lame. Work. Yeah.
So out of position. Walls.
No.
You were
to the fight.
Very out of position.
Garuda didn't stagger the stun. I was walking around to get behind him, and he circled around that way. I was gonna cut him off. There's a difference between out of position and thinking.
Desolation.
Do you have any regen, Summit?
Yes.
Indeed.
If anyone other than Prophet leaves the lane, then I'm popping it.
Someone other than Prophet what?
Leaves the lane, then I'm popping it.
Despair.
Oh, stupid siege creep. Oh my gosh. I hate when you have
hey,
to pick
right
this.
Here, right here.
I don't have enough mana yet.
Oh.
By the impurities.
Get that catapult.
Cruelly so.
Here he is. I have enough mana for
stuff.
That's
gonna die.
What's gonna die?
Mental gold.
Yo, the courier!
Forward. Dire's courier has been callously murdered.
Really,
Sorry.
Having some trouble there in mid lane, eh?
Well, I didn't expect to get RP'd and then Sniper showed up. Or Keeper showed up.
Directly.
Dire has fortified its structures.
Trot along.
Just saying.
No.
Saying what?
Your form
was pretty bad.
Bases. So be it. Very well.
I'm gonna get a helm.
Okay, sounds good.
Trot along. Desolation.
Sounds like a good idea.
Prophet's missing.
Indeed.
Prophet is missing. How is Weaver doing?
He's getting
like
the.
He's farming fine because I can't do anything against the three people.
Well, then we need to switch. We just need to switch, that's all.
By the impurities.
Mag is missing.
Mag went bot, and he got the.
He got the rune, yeah.
Yes. Despair.
Just need to split up to shift.
What?
How about split we push down this tower and then shift?
Fine. Oh, all right. Fine. We'll push it in. I should have staggered the wave then for a double push, but we got the catapult.
Forward.
Nice.
The Keeper's still missing.
No, found him.
He's top and almost killed Summit.
Summit.
I'm still alive.
Here, Summit.
He's fine.
Home.
He's
I don't
fine.
Care.
He's fine.
You gotta...
Fine. If you can give me a solve, that'd be great
chaos.
So we can push.
You're gonna
because we got the catapult.
Don't get hit. Don't get hit.
I don't get hit.
Let's
check for him.
Beckon.
There he is.
Despair.
I'm gonna try to stun him. Their ward just
indeed.
Died. Oh, there he is. That was nice. I did not expect you to hit that.
I always hit my stuns.
Don't chase! You're teleporting in.
Too many tower hits.
Summit.
So.
What?
Blue!
No
Up
match.
For the light. Are we gonna... Just, you gonna walk
my
back out there? Something? No. You can hit one. I think we can take him out.
Hit what?
Don.
Yes.
Aruda. Or we could both get hit by the light.
Boy.
Such disorder.
I'll get the courier.
I got flying courier.
Okay, fine.
I can't hear you. What are you saying?
Not by some more. Wards are out of
Keeper's
stock.
Missing. Keeper's
missing. Well.
We need to shift something up.
So be it.
We're not winning. Uh-oh.
All is chaos.
If you stay there, I'll buy you a salve and teleport in.
Nature's Prophet is behind us.
Okay.
Trot along.
Hey, Bubbles, I'm running a salve out to you.
Do we know where Nyx is? Okay, Nyx is bottom.
Yeah.
I don't have enough mana anyway, so just
forward.
Keep it on you.
Okay. Bloody,
yes.
We should be ganking since we got this nighttime.
Well, who can we gank? We have no lockdown bottom.
We
do. Somebody has to come to me.
You do.
Keeper is top.
You ready?
Yeah.
Blow him.
Yes.
Too late.
Oh, I didn't know you guys
you
were coming.
You can see.
I said ready.
Well, I didn't see your arrow coming in. You were sitting in the trees, so I thought he would come up.
You could have. You could have taken him out.
Directly. You can just charge out of there, you realize.
Oh.
Well, profiteer, profiteer.
I purge.
I'll come top.
I gotta be careful.
Watch out. I'm like a scout.
I'm low low. Low life.
They have wards in our jungle. Cleansed of your
gold. Yeah.
I'm under attack.
I'm in business.
Despite a natural death. Mine is just pawn less wreck.
Yep.
Your invis? Or...
Hey, hey, hey!
My elements
you got back?
Realigned.
Oh, someone got back? Too late, too late, too late! Oh, God.
Okay. Get out, get out.
My power grows! To the fight!
Oh, that's bullshit. No, 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 bloody, you, not you, not you, not you,
forward.
Dude!
Yes. Does anybody have regen for me?
Flesh rock.
No.
So be it. Edict of death. By the impurities.
Oh, here's Nyx. Nyx is level 5, thankfully.
I'm getting out of here.
Desolation.
Unfortunately, I got the wrong item before I realized it. I meant to get the helm, but I got
cruelly
the lifesteal.
So. Well, the tower's in deny right now.
Murder spree. Woe to you.
That's not good.
No, it's not.
The enemy's top tower has been denied.
Yeah, neither of those things is good.
Your middle tower is being attacked.
Very well.
Let's deal with this mid.
Yes.
Your middle tower is under
stop.
Attack.
Stop! Ay-ay-ay.
Yes, yes.
Ay-ay-ay.
Well, that was a great mid. So,
very appropriate
what's
sound
happening
to
here,
make.
Then? Your middle tower is under siege.
It's him and someone else may have
forward.
Teleported in.
Has he?
Despair.
Doing mid?
Push this mid
what?
Tower. Okay, he's charging.
Light.
Just
prophet is here. Keeper of the light.
Are you gonna dive it or not?
Out. I've got
indeed.
A haste ring. Got a haste ring. The reason
desolation.
I went in there.
Bottom new
tower. Truly so.
I'm gonna go
bottom.
Tower
is being attacked.
All right.
All is chaos. Very well.
Oh, be sorry with the courier.
I blast the land.
If you need it, steal it.
Close
yes.
to the way there.
To the fight. In battle.
Really just
oh my god, Prophet! I'm gonna kill friggin' Nyx and Prophet hits me.
Oh come on.
Oh, you guys are screwed.
No nonsense. Just slow it.
Yep, screwed
back up.
Screwed.
Dominating
darkest age.
Leave that
super dead.
He's fat.
Who's fat?
Magnus.
Darpies.
Disorder.
Yeah, he's 11. Sorry, I lost it hard.
I know.
Attack!
Your top tower is under attack.
Are we doing anything
I
up top?
I know it's not a plated notch.
I'm with me. X farm.
But it is
I'm there.
Important to
I'm
the
there.
Game.
Just waiting to teleport. I wasn't going to teleport.
There you go.
Your top tower is being attacked.
Mag's missing. He probably went back to base, but...
Yes.
Oh, he's invis.
He is.
to the fight. By the impurities.
No problem.
Very well.
Luckily, Nyx's thing doesn't. Just 1, 2, 3. It's a third. Ah, there you go.
Cruelly so.
Okay.
I've got my helm.
Yes.
Are you using a creep?
Yes.
I'm going to.
So be it.
They deny this tower. Creep, though.
There's a thing in. Or let's get. Let me find you a ranged one.
Despair.
It doesn't matter, really.
Ranged is easier to stack with.
Desolation.
Do we know where Nyx is? Because
I don't have any protection out here. I don't know where Nyx is.
Directly.
Just.
If you have vision, his level 1 isn't back. That long.
Silence him. Silence him.
Indeed.
Damn it.
Fear.
Whatever.
Quiet.
Don't chase him. Don't chase him.
Forward. Such disorder. All is chaos.
Still no vision on Nyx.
Desolation.
Got a bottle, I assume.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, there's a troll warlord here. Convert.
There's no troll warlord in this game.
Because it looks like they're really falling. Well, he's saying the jungle, the neutral.
Just go for that.
Such disorder.
Oh, he's gonna get it.
Yo, you gonna? Oh, you can beat him to it. You can beat. Oh, what a bitch.
Okay, share unit control. Share unit control.
I'm working on it. There you go.
Get him up.
Nice.
Okay. I'll put him in the right spot.
Despair.
Coming down, bloody.
So be it.
Your bottom tower is right. Under siege.
Damn you.
Oh, motherfucking Nyx. Kill the. There you go. Kill the Nyx. Kill the Nyx. Kill the Nyx. Oh, motherfucker.
Cruel.
Gruda, Gruda, turn around.
All is chaos.
One late god strength.
I didn't have enough mana after I stunned, and I needed the stun.
Indeed.
Yes, you
did. I didn't have
enough
wand charges at the beginning, which I got halfway through.
Alright, let's just reset. Get Sven some mana. Me, Sven, and Leshrac will push down towers together. Because we can do that.
Forward.
Get out of there. Let the mid go. Let the mid go. Let the mid go. Let the mid go. Oh my god.
Has very well. In case you weren't paying attention.
What? I'm fine.
To the
I was going to stun to save Garuda, but.
But I did instead?
But they knocked me
yes.
down. to the rush pit.
Don't. Don't rush too hard.
I'm fine.
Alright.
All is chaos.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Going bottom, Garuda?
Please go bottom. Save that tower. Save the tower!
I'm not going in by myself.
I'm going there too! I'm losing.
Your bottom tower is being
I'm
attacked.
Holding as best I can, but that's not a whole lot.
God damn.
What?
Your bottom tower has fallen.
This, they just profit creeps, dude.
I know, we could have denied it, though. They
I tried,
so
I was
damage.
Watching for it, but he was controlling them in a weird way.
Trot along.
That we wouldn't deny them.
Defilement!
We have to Leshrac, me and Sven are the ultimate combo team, wombo combo.
I'm guessing you're not getting mana boost this game.
That is correct.
Ever.
I'm dead.
Motherfucker.
Directly.
We're
out.
We're dead.
Yep.
Notice the
lack of wards on this map.
Notice how you were pushing on their side of the map with all of them missing? Yeah, that just happened.
Well, it was three of us.
You're right. We're totally winning team fights and in a position to contest.
Indeed.
Sarcasm isn't necessary, guys.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Desolation.
Who's going in there? That's not a good idea. Not a good idea.
Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
Murder spree.
Not a good idea.
Very well.
Good courier sign.
Radiant's courier has fallen.
By the impurities.
Sorry, you lost your troll.
Directly. Yes. All is chaos.
So we've had one tower denied.
Forward.
There's another one over here. Where do you want the wards? I was gonna put one there, but they were right there at the time.
Desolation.
I'm not putting them on their side of the map. We don't need to be going over there. We've got Sven, we can play it safe. Also, the pinging doesn't really help.
We went together.
Indeed.
We could deward the ones that I know they have. And then not put it. We have to go together, though. They're very much.
Despair.
When we can't outfarm them, you realize.
Sven is a harder carry than.
Let's go, guys. Alright, you're back.
Nothing Weaver and Nation Prophet put together.
The three of us. Well. Yes, that is true.
Well, we have, whatchamacallit?
An under farm and under level Night Stalker? Yes, we do.
Okay, and now.
I'm saying we also have Darkseer, and Darkseer is the best late game carry.
Anti carry.
Yes!
You're not against the
Weaver's Lincolns.
Against melee characters, but not against a Weaver.
Stun him? Stun him?
Stun him!
Stun him!
He's got a Lincolns!
Lincolns, I said that just a second ago.
So be it.
Well, who's gonna pop the Lincolns then? Or are we just not gonna stun him ever?
I said he was a bad. That Sven was a bad pick.
To the fight.
God damn it.
Talk!
Don't so we can't stun Weaver.
Summit, you should have come this way.
Who'll purge the elements now?
I wouldn't have reached you in time.
Magnus is a blink dagger. Oh well, we lost.
Your top tower is under siege. Your top tower has been destroyed.
It's really just losing mid as
your
hard as you did.
Is under siege.
That's what lost us the game. First blood coupled with the fact that you have no levels or anything.
Your middle tower is being attacked.
Life for witless elements.
I don't think you guys could have been harder on blood this destroyed. Game.
Well, I deserved it this game. I totally shouldn't have lost that game as hard
desolation.
As it's not the only thing that went wrong, but it definitely didn't help at all.
Despair.
Doesn't change what I said.
Indeed.
I don't said anything.
You haven't said anything?
Not about bloody.
Very well.
Yes, you did. I mean, not that. I mean, that's exactly like I feel like I'm
forward.
Not being exceptionally hard on bloody. I'm just saying that this is, you know, that's why we're here, and that's it.
All is chaos.
Just by the way.
At the same time, you can't deny it. That's what gets us all frustrated in games. So we need to avoid talking like that.
So be it.
Because it's not really relevant to our current situation. Because it's behind us.
Cruelly so.
So just focus on what we can do.
Yes.
I mean,
by the impurity.
All we can do right now is hope. We can pretty much five man and hope we catch one of them out of position.
You're welcome.
Yes.
I mean, that's pretty much what we should do at this point, is just roam and see if we can find one of them not with their team.
Directly.
Like Magnus disorder. Out there?
What?
Like Magnus out there?
Magnus, we don't know where the rest of the team is, though. It could be right there. And they just got vision, I don't know, that was Mitch Prophet, I don't know.
Directly. Oh, they're taking the stack.
No, Magnus is taking the stack.
Weaver's
no, that's
right
what
there.
I said.
By the impurity.
Well, their whole team's out there.
All is chaos.
Purity, you got some free farm on bot. Or, yeah, on bot.
They know where we are, though, right?
Well, they know where me and Nightstalker and I
Despair.
Are. They know where Shakiro and Sven are.
Yes. Yes.
Weaver's at top lane.
Yes.
Where the hell is the rest of their team? There's the Nation Prophet. Trance.
Oh, it was shrugged off. Dropped.
Yeah, I haven't actually dropped ours. I can see it yet, but I've been lagged out for 30 seconds, so.
Well, tell us.
You got a Pollock?
I can't.
Oh, is TeamSpeak freeze up with them too?
Yep.
Oh, I see.
Is your Pollock there?
Actually, possibly. I didn't see him when I came in, but. Yeah, it's quite possibly there. All we need is a IG throw from them right now and before we go, right?
Mm-hmm. I mean, I don't have any wall levels yet. Like, I'm level 9.
Me
their
too.
Magnus is 16. Yeah, level 3. Level 3. Whatever you call it.
Actually, I'll be right back as well.
Okay.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver you just split it and sail home. We're onto something. I can feel it.
Yeah, Magnus is 11. Magnus is 16. And Weaver is
13. Here's a glass, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
Yep.
We're so close to killing him early on.
Word
stupid
is,
Cuban
governor himself is fixing to receive a massive gold from a nearby fort.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
He's just sitting there. Itching to be took.
We'll raise this town to its foundation and kill each and every bloody pirate.
This will be your fate if you fail to cooperate.
We'll need a plan.
When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life. All of us.
Caution's nothing without
courage. So I can't see what any of you have.
Fool, but it's only fools who persuade, but appear to be the devil.
I don't have anything. I've got mana
boots. I've got boots of speed, wand, bracer, and dust.
Oh, you're a hard heart that should be softer.
Or soft in parts that should be hard.
You'd like to
where
know
did
my
go?
Secrets, would ya?
Trace those bastards down.
Really long bathroom break is gone.
Maybe he had to poop.
That would be him getting back.
Burn you bastards!
Is it? Here.
How do you react to me?
Oh, he didn't talk.
You didn't say anything.
Forward. Edict of death. Attack.
Weaver has the Lincolns and Faze boots. Probably gonna
indeed.
Go Desolator.
Nyx is up top. We can kill anyone who's on bottom or in their jungle if we just group up. Like, Keeper's right there.
Get him.
So gone. Be it.
Where'd he go? There he is.
Very
there's,
well.
There's Nature's Prophet.
Careful, 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 careful.
Now there's someone else.
Oh, great.
Vacuum them up, man.
How did they get there so fast?
I don't know.
That sucks.
Insane. Where the heck? Like, Nyx was just top. Unless they thought about, like, killing us on the other side of the...
Hey, Gerda, by the way, I pulled your creep back because they were taking control of our engines.
Oh, that was smart. That was real smart.
Very well. I knew exactly what he was going to do. And luckily, I wound up before he did it. All is chaos. No jam or anything out there, right?
Directly.
Hmm? Just use the RP.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is one for us.
And the other thing.
That's good. To the
fight. Guys, we should back off.
Oh my god. Your top tower is being attacked. Concentrate on the same guys. Same hero guys. God damn it.
Okay. Okay, we're going back this way. We're going back, guys.
Trot along. Dust. Oh, that's great. Sentries.
Nice job with that one.
Thank you. Rogue Knight
claims another. That hurts a lot. Despair. Yes. Gonna die.
Good job.
Double kill. Good job, Bloody. Good job, Shrug. Sunlight, good stuns. We all did really well that fight. The brittle
earth. Level one wall.
Sorry, the tower is gonna get it first.
Cruelly so.
That's right.
Yeah.
No.
Sorry, in the middle of something. Shrug,
well,
would you mind?
My BKB.
Warts are up in 10. Would you mind buying them?
Yeah, not at all.
Okay, thanks.
Level 2 wall.
Nice.
Don't forget to earn 2, Bloody.
Thanks.
Yeah, well. I was out of mana, so I felt like...
If someone wants a free TP, they're welcome to
saying,
it.
In the
I'm not going far enough that... By
the impurity.
You think
I
they're taking... You think they're taking... Fight. No, they're not taking rush. Not yet, at least.
All do we have more duster sentries for...
Yes.
I can buy some.
Okay. I have a sentry. To the fight.
Do you have a mech up levels or no?
I'm working on it, dude.
Fresh level.
Got this.
Indeed.
Let the guy with cleave take that out.
Very well. Okay, guys, if we could only have one ward, do you want it? Such where do you disorder. Want it?
I have a ward.
One
on their side
kind
of the
ward.
River.
I mean, I can put it there. I yes. can. On their side?
I'm gonna ward the Roche pit.
They're pushing in though.
I have a feeling they're in there right now.
You think they're in? I'll throw an ice path down the high ground.
There's Weaver.
Oh, there's Weaver at our engine. Desolation.
Well, we can kill him if you just get here.
I don't know where he is.
There he is, there he is, there he is!
Damn it. Oh, that'll
work. Good vacuum. Very good vacuum. Yes.
Nice job.
Well played. Very well played.
Hey guys, this is stacked. Do you want to take it?
Yes, I do want to take it.
Okay, you take it.
So be it.
You can finish up your mech mid, or Bloody can get the farm. By the impurities.
We can take Rush right now.
I'll let you get the experience.
Directly. If Weaver's not here, we can just take Rush, I think, but I don't know.
That's a good point.
They're pushing our block top tower, I don't know.
Bubbles, why don't you take that? You won't be much of a help in a Rush. Thing anyway.
Situation anyway, yeah. Fight.
Save your vacuum in case you get tree trapped, and I'll go ahead and place this board up.
I know that, what's his name has, by the impurity. There's Nyx. Do you have any invis? So, yep. Place the sentry like right there.
Yeah, in the middle of the river. Yes. There's Magnus.
Oh, yeah, there's get out.
desolation.
Don't let my Magnus RP.
Hit him.
Yes.
Dude, just throw your stun at him.
Where are you going? Track?
He's baiting, guys. He's baiting you so hard.
He's not. Magnus is up on the high ground doing...
Exactly. He has a blink dagger.
He's got blink dagger.
This is not a good idea, guys.
No, alright, let's back up. Let's back up. We're only four. They're five. Cruelly so.
They're dewarding us now.
Oh, that's great. Alright, Bubbles, I think you need to come down then. We're going to have to fight.
Yeah.
Your form debases.
I don't think we should fight.
Oh no, they're
not. No, we're not gonna force it, but if they come on.
What are you doing?
I purge.
Keep walking.
Prophet's Tom.
Oh, who's that? Oh shit, that hurts.
It does.
Why is there more than one Inch's Prophet?
Because of Illusion Rune.
Now they're
okay, he's going chicken stick now. Here it is, your BKB up.
Yeah.
No, they're actually not taking it.
No, not. Okay.
Well, I don't think we go in there 4 and 5.
I don't want to.
What?
I don't think 4 and 5 would be good. Alright.
Who's Ring of Regen, Strike?
That's me.
I'm the courier.
I'm gonna silence him.
I don't have the space.
Night silence.
That's not the real one.
I knew that was
the impurities. Oh, well, why didn't somebody say it was?
Sorry, I thought you guys knew the real one was mid.
The trees
threw
me off.
So be it.
Yes.
Mask on Magnus.
Did you say Master Magnus?
There it is. Told you.
Immortality. All is chaos.
He's been trying that for a while.
Oh, we got 6 minutes to push in. Spare. Got my mech.
Yes.
They're pushing mid right now, guys. Yeah.
Truly so.
All we need is the stuns. All we need is the stuns.
Indeed.
I'm not saying you don't do it. I'm saying that's all we need.
Watch for the blink RP.
Yes.
Get out of here.
Watch out,
I'm pushing on that.
By the impurities.
I can't push that anymore, are you? Well, at least.
If you'd waited for the vac into the Sven stun, that would have been there all of their deaths.
You shoot the thing on their
career. Debases.
Anybody else got mana?
No.
Desolation.
Prophet is split. Let them know they're split.
Yes.
Can we get the mag? Can we just go? Just go for the mag?
There's two of them.
Well, if we go five...
No match.
We shouldn't pick a fight when they have Aegis, dude.
But if we could get two
Weaver
of them,
is
gone right now.
Yeah, they just threw a ward on our spire.
Don't let him do it. Only one of you guys, please. Only one of you range guys. Don't let them all know where you are.
They're all here.
Directly.
Thank you.
You haven't taken it out.
Such disorder.
Prophet is right there, and at least Caudle and Nyx are different. Oh, they're all different lanes.
So be it.
Yep.
That's what I was saying. They split up.
Hey, Shrug, do you have a inventory slot?
Not really. Why?
Here, give me your wards, and I'll give you my
guys.
And give me your ward, and take my dust.
Okay.
Vacuum.
Feel the
silence.
Oh, come on.
Your middle tower. They're gonna be coming.
Yeah, back up.
God damn it. Alright, who was to start carrying the gem?
Desolation. Such disorder. To the fight.
We got that ward off our spire, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes, we did.
In fact, I should deward them again, but...
Trot along. Your fire, whoever's... Oh, Nightstalker's butt. Oh,
there's a lot of farm up there, Garuda.
If I'm going on.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
Be careful, so you're pretty far out there, Garuda.
Yeah, I'm back now. All is chaos.
If you could hit that Nature's Prophet. Slow.
Forward.
Oh, good.
They're not pushing their Aegis advantage. It's good for us.
Indeed. Yep.
Yeah. I mean, with... Who has gem or dust? Well.
I have dust.
There's the Nature NP.
I'm not there, dude. Yes.
No.
Yeah, no.
Garuda had stopped farming and thrown a hammer. I think it would have worked, but... So be it.
Oh.
Why'd you do that?
Because it's night time. It makes the night last longer.
Don't go any farther. Don't go any farther.
Alright, alright, I'll come back. I'll come back.
Yes.
Everybody else has walked away.
Don't despawn any of their camps.
Defilement!
Weaver's gotta be KB.
That's necessary.
Okay, there you go.
What?
Nice.
We spawn him.
Why is there a ward in middle?
Because I want vision forward. If they're pushing.
You don't need a ward there.
Yeah, you do.
Guys,
Sven, let's just know where their initiators are.
I'm coming.
Hurry up.
Watch for the light.
All is chaos.
We missed. Weaver's watching you right there.
Desolation.
Should get some HP, less frack guy.
No, it's just we need this. We need the chain stun when Magnus blinks in. That's what we need.
Very well.
Are you gonna? Who's gonna take this?
Garuda. I'd rather not initiate on him. Because I can lull them. I can double. And
watch out for the light. Light.
He can BKB right out of the Magnus stun, and then we can win the fight. But he can't run away.
Such disorder.
Unless you're dead, obviously, but...
As soon as he blinks, you got your finger on the BKB, right? If he blinks in, you should immediately use it.
Here, Shrug, let me...
Huh?
Let me get rid of this mid
real quick. RP goes through BKB.
You don't want the rest of their stuff, though. The you don't want the line, the rest of the stuff.
You're right.
Like that, for example.
Yes.
Mag left. We could go right now. 4 and 5.
Weaver's
I'm going.
Do it. Go.
Guys, careful.
No, there's no stun.
Back.
There's no stun.
Back, guys, right here. Right here.
Weaver's right. Behind.
There you go.
Hit him with the other one.
Oh, come on! Holy ball sack.
Oh, he pulled him back. Huh?
That's always nice.
Those people had family. Dang, that guy got 4 kills, 5 kills.
Yeah.
Seriously? I thought he left.
He did. He got recalled. That's what happened.
That's fucking lame.
That was well played on my part. Your
bottom tower is under siege. Anybody else got buyback?
Yeah. Only a flesh wound. All my stuff is done. I have my stun.
Throw it.
If I can stun together.
Not moving.
Guardian of the Impurity. Your bottom tower has been destroyed.
God damn it.
Yes.
How's that hitting me? Please kill him. What the fuck? There's a Cobra guy.
Magnus behind you. Oh, whatever.
I think it's GG.
Back.
Don't do it's true.
Yeah, it's... Bottom barracks has fallen. I honestly, truly didn't think
they were that good. Victory for Radiant. Smart move on that part with that super weak shit.
Yeah.
I mean, if we had been able to kill the stupid keeper, and if we had thought about that, it would have helped. But
I had no idea.
I mean, 4 and 5, that's when you have to go, but...
Yeah, no, I agree. I mean, I thought it was the right choice, but I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
Alright.
Lobby's up.
Yeah, I really feel like, I mean, you know, we've got fairly decent gameplay. You know, it's just, if we lose the beginning, then we lose the game. It's always the way it works, whichever lane it is. Why, you know, you said we should really play heroes we're good at. And, I think that's... Anyway, not that you're bad at him, it's just, you know, I don't think you play him nearly as much as you play a lot of other people.
No, I don't. I don't play a lot of mid, that's true.
I think that makes a difference.